How GPS works. GPS satellites circle the Earth twice a day in a precise orbit. Each satellite transmits a unique signal and orbital parameters that allows GPS devices to decode and compute the precise location of the satellite. GPS services use this information and triangulation to calculate the user's exact location. Essentially, the GPS receiver measures the distance to each satellite by the amount of time it takes to receive a transmitted signal. With distance measurements from a few more satellites, the receiver can determine a user's position and display it electronically to measure your running route, map a golf course, find a way home, or adventure anywhere. To calculate your 2D position and track movement, a GPS receiver must be locked onto the signal of at least 3 satellites. With 4 or more satellites in view, the receiver can determine your 3D position. Generally, a GPS receiver will track 8 or more satellites, but that depends on the time of day, where you are in the Earth. Some devices can do all of that from your wrist. Once your position has been determined, the GPS unit can calculate other information, such as speed, bearing, track, trip distance, distance to destination, sunrise and sunset time, and more.